Diljit Dosanjh, Shehnaz Gill and Sonam Bajwa starrer Hausla Rakh finally released in theatres on October 15 on the auspicious occasion of Dashera. In the film has been receiving an amazing response from fans and critics. The much-awaited Punjabi film has received a bumper opening at the box office. According to Box Office India report, Hausla Rakh has collected ₹2.55 crore on the opening day at the box office. With such high numbers, Hausla Rakh has become the highest Punjabi opening of all time. Diljit Dosanjh has thanked his fans and admirers for their love and support. People are in awe of the three actors who delivered heart-winning performances in the film. Shehnaz Gill's fans have taken to Twitter to appreciate her for the film's success. Shehnaz Gill has been in the news since her boyfriend Siddharth Shukla passed away in September. Since then, the happy-go-lucky girl has been trying to cope up with the loss. She has also stayed away from making public appearances and is also not active on social media. However, her fans have been telling her to be brave. Meanwhile, the fans have also extended their support by making her film Hausla Rakh a success.